My life be like.
What is going on, you guys? Hope you guys are having a good day, as always. Today, I'm with my boy, Max.
What up?
And we're going to the Detroit Auto Show. I haven't been here in 2 years, so I'm kind of excited. I'm a big car guy, as everyone knows. But I did hear that no German cars are there, so like BMW, which hurts me, clearly, Audi, Mercedes. So that kind of is a little bit of a bummer, but hopefully, you know, we get to see the new GT500. That'll be sweet. Because they just revealed that on the video the other week. And then see what else we can find there. Also, guys, make sure you check out my last video. I pranked my mom so good. It was the best prank of my life. I got help from Trevor, my boy. And, oh, man, she was fooled. Like, she was so pissed off. Didn't even want to admit that she got pranked. But we're good now, you know, everything's fine, but man, she went crazy. So if you didn't, click the link in the description and go check it out, because that has to be one of my favorite videos I've ever recorded.
Leave me here, you were never good enough. Won't change a thing now, there was never trust. Don't you say a word, cause I've heard it all. You were just a pain when you felt it all. Oh. Something tells me that I won't miss it. It's the first time that we can't fix it. It's irreversible damage done. The thrill is gone. Ooh, baby, there ain't no way but you. You chose to keep the truth inside.
Guys, we're almost there, so this should be sweet. But also, go down, hit subscribe. I have a lot more videos coming up soon. Next week, actually this week, I think on Friday, I'm leaving for Miami, South Beach, with my family. My mom has work down there, so there's definitely gonna be a couple videos from that and some edits or something. I'll figure stuff out, you know. But yeah, there's a lot more coming, and hopefully I'll be more consistent with my uploads. So hit the button, subscribe, like, and thank you guys. Alrighty, so we just got here, right by Ford, so we're about to go check out the GT, you already know. I always like going here. Police cars, right there. Alrighty, so don't have a lot of space. Focus, so much lighting. I don't have a lot of space on my SD card, so I'm just gonna do an edit of all the cars and stuff, but it should turn out good, so I'll see you guys after. We'll be right back. cold. And it took forever to find our car in the lot because apparently level 6A is 5 and we had to jump the barriers. Oh, whatever. But yeah, it was a good time. Hope you guys enjoyed that edit. I'm guessing I got a lot of good film, so hopefully I can whip up something pretty good. What do you think of it, Max?
It's pretty good. Getting cold out though.
Yeah, I know. I gotta love that Detroit weather when we're wearing just hoodies. That's all our faults, but whatever. Yeah, no, it was fun. I was actually impressed of what they had, cause I was told no like German cars, so I was like, no, all right, no Mercedes, no Audi, no BMW. But it ended up being pretty nice. They had like a bunch of like rally group, and all of their cars were modded, and they had E92s, you know, like the new BMWs. They had Mercedes. What else did we see? R8, Hummer H1. What other ones? Lamborghinis. They had two Aventadors, a couple Gallardos, a Huracan, a really, really nice wrapped Huracan. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was nice.
But those were all gated off, so we couldn't really get too close. So I couldn't get very, very like close-up shots, but hopefully they came out pretty well. That's mainly the shots I took besides the Ford's GT. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the photo. Oh God, I just messed up so bad.
Hope you guys enjoyed the photo.
Another one.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button, throw a like on it if you liked it, and subscribe if you're new. Thank you guys, I'm out. Peace. My life be like...